I'm going to play this game with you, right? This is my favourite game.
Okay.
Simple game, two envelopes, a £5 note. I'm going to seal this one of the envelopes. The three of you have to look the other way while I do this. Right the other way, literally face that way. Go.
Okay.
Go. Okay, turn back and look. Very simple, Alex. If you touch one with the money, you can keep it. If you miss it and go for the wrong one, I'm afraid you can't. All right, go, touch one. Now, you see what I did there? I'm saying if you touch the one with the money in it, and I move this one unconsciously signaling to you that that's the one with the money in, which of course isn't, it's the one over here. I also brought that one towards you as your finger came in. Get the idea?
Uh-huh.
This is great. We'll play with the tenner. You missed on the fiver. Perfect. All right, £10. I'll give them a mix under the table so you can't see. Free choice. Just put your finger on any one you like. It's a free choice. The one you choose is the one you have.
That one.
Now, can you see what I'm doing? Can you see this with my hands? Exactly. Which, of course, it isn't. It was in the other one. Did you get the idea?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fantastic. You missed on the 10-2. We'll play with 20. All right? £20. It's great. Again, you mix them. Okay. I'll do that. Now just think, all right? Am I trying to make you pick that one because I put the money over here by doing that? Or is it a kind of bluff and actually I know you'd never go for that one and I have in fact put the money there? Or is it a double bluff and I know that you'd be able to second guess that one, that you would go for that one and in fact I put the money over here after all? So is it a bluff or is it a double bluff?
Or is it a triple,
or is it a triple bluff?
Bluff?
Exactly. Choose.
What do you think?
What do you think?
That one.
You going to go for that one?
Yep.
Sure?
Yep.
Actually, it was a complete bluff because I forgot which one it was. Okay, that was luck on my part. It was in the other one. Very good, though. £50. Now, you play with me. You play with me, all right? Tell you what, I'll look the other way. Get another envelope. Keep your finger on this one because you want to keep track of where it is, all right? Keep your finger on that one. I'll look the other way. Mix them around. When you're done, lift your finger off so you know the one that it's in. Okay, I'm going to look over here.
Okay.
Oops. Go. Done?
Done.
All right, I'm going to ask you, is it here, is it here, is it here? You have to say yes to each one, all right? Yep. Is it in this one?
Yes.
Is it in this one?
Yes.
Is it in this one?
Yes.
No, it's not. Is it in this one?
Yes.
Okay. It was. You're very good there. You're very good. Last round, let's do this with, we'll do this with 50, all right? £50. Mix them up. Okay. I tell you what, I'll put the rest of the money on it as well. All right, so it's 50 plus 20, 70, 80, 85. And that, Andy, have you got that? Wear that watch. Let me take that off here. Andy's watch as well, all right? So that's £85 and Andy's watch for the last envelope. And I'll tell you, because I feel bad because you keep losing, Toby's in this one.
I trust you.
If you don't trust me, Alex, it's up to you. I can't do anything about
that.
I'm telling you it's in that one.
I trust you. It's in that one.
But I will also give you 5 seconds to change your mind so you know this was completely fair and you don't feel manipulated in any way. Right? There's the money if you win. You've got 5 seconds. Does that feel right?
That feels right.
Then absolutely stick with it and do not change your mind if that feels right.
Okay.
5 seconds to change your mind there if you want.
Don't
5?
Change your mind. No, don't.
4? Stick with it.
Yeah.
Stick with it, I'm telling you. 3? Trusting me. 2? 1?
Stick with it.
0. I can't believe you. Believe me. It was in the other one. Thank you so
Thank
much.
You. I think he was predicting the way I was going to behave before I knew I was going to behave like that.